Hello? Yes, it's Anderson speaking. Ah, yes, I've been told about this case. Dr. Wilson came in yesterday and... I'll call you back.
Mr. James Anderson, am I correct?
You're indeed Miss...
Miller. Miss Kathleen Miller. Soon to be Miss Kathleen Jones. My fiancé went missing last Thursday. His family and I have never gotten along, so they've obviously chosen to blame me for the disappearance, which I had nothing to do with. I'm just as shocked and worried as they are. I want you to help me prove them wrong.
His name?
Robert Jones. Found anything?
Feeling getting somewhere. It always adds up to a dead end. Always.
James, I'm not paying you to get to dead ends all the time.
I know. I'm trying, but all the papers you gave me are full of information about your fiancé which doesn't make sense. It's all a puzzle.
Well then, I guess you're just going to have to put the pieces together and complete the puzzle.
I still arrived at a dead end every single time, no matter how hard I tried. I phone called everybody in Robert Jones's family, and she was right. They don't get along. Every single person pointed a finger at her. It all led back to her. Dead End is now the nickname for Kathleen Miller.